Alright, so nakadalawang igot na yung dalawang nilagyan ng X1R motor. Okay. So mamaya alam ko, i-drain muna yung oil after na itong test ride. I-drain yung oil dun, tapos susubukan daw ulit. Ayan, after ma-test run sa labas, guys, i-drain nyo yun yung langis. Ano yan, Pe? Pagka-drain ng langis, lalagyan ng...
Hindi na.
Pantarin. Pantarin. Ayan, binibirit pa ni Kuya. Smooth pa rin. Smooth pa rin tong ano, motor ah. Siyempre, isipin mo eh. Ayun, Kuya. Isipin nyo guys, wala na ng ano to ah. Wala nang langis to, pero tumatakbo pa rin ng maayos yung motor. Tsaka napaka-smooth. Oh.
Alright guys, so what's up? Kamusta kayo? It's been a long time na meron na tayo ulit front cam. So, ngayon na lang ulit natin na gamit si Hero 3 Plus. Ayan, shoutout sa may-ari nito noon, si Pro Elite Car Wash and Detailing Services. Alright guys, so pupunta tayo ngayon ng Arcayard Food Park sa may Valenzuela around MacArthur, dahil in-invite tayo ng NX1R Philippines. Invite nila tayo guys sa product launch nila ngayong araw na to. Congratulations agad sa X1R Philippines sa kanilang bagong product launch. Ang X1R Philippines, mga loves, ano yan, sila yung parang yung nilalagay sa ano, sa engine, yung hindi ko kasi talaga alam yung term, yung pinaktawag doon. Hindi ko kasi masyado nakita eh. Hindi ko pa masyado na nare-research yung mismong product. Pero alam ko, sa mga engine yun, yun yung mga nakakatanggal ng mga carbon, nakakadagdag siya ng HP, nakaka-increase siya ng yung makina ng engine. Mga ganun ba na ano? Basta nilalagay, pinapatak yun dito sa loob ng tanke guys. Yun. Yung mga advantage ng naka X1R. So, nakita ko kasi yung page nila, sinerge ko, malapit na sila mag 100k followers sa Facebook tsaka likes. Ayan, congratulations agad sa X1R Philippines. Thank you so much po sa pag-invite kay, lalo na kay Ma'am Jen. Thank you so much po. And may mga ibang content creators din na pupunta doon, katulad ni Zensu TV tsaka ni Onel TV. Ayan yung mga pupunta, mga tropa din natin, motovlogger. Ayan, tinaas ko yung dual visor ko. Eh, shoutout nga pala SES for my intercom. And also, syempre, Usagi Bag, shoutout. Tsaka jersey from TA. And syempre, helmet natin. Alright, so ayun guys, on the way na tayo ngayon dun sa Arca Food Park. Ang ano dun, 3 p.m. eh, ano oras na? 2:46 na. Pero advance to ng mga 5 minutes ata. Uy, tingin-tingin din sa ano. Alright mga lads, so update na lang ako kapag malapit na ako sa location.
Alright guys, so nandito na tayo ngayon sa may loob ng Arca Yard, dito sa may mismong event. So nandito kasama rin natin iba natin mga kapwa content vloggers natin. Ayan si Onel TV. So syempre, meron ipa product launch yung X1R Philippines mamaya. Ito, may kita nyo mamaya. So kita ka sila later guys kapag start na yung event. So thank you so much ulit sa pag-invite X1R Philippines.
For today, the queen of good vibes, Miss Jelly Joyce.
Hi everybody! You may now be seated. Good afternoon everyone. I'd like to thank all of you for coming this day. Of course, to all our clients, VIPs, Team X1R, magandang hapon po sa inyo lahat. Papakilala ko po ang aking sarili, Jelly Joyce, former member of Viva Hot Babes.
Nice!
Thank you. Salamat po sa mga naniwala. Sa mga hindi, mag-ingat po pag-uwi. Mula po sa ating mga motorcycle companies, nandiyo dyan po ang Honda Motor World. Palakpakan naman po natin ang Honda Motor World. 80 Course Motor Shop, magandang hapon din po sa inyo. Random Engines Norte, magandang hapon din po. JRP Thailand Shop, nandiyan din po sila. Of course, nandiyan din po ang ating mga moto vlogs na ngayong hapon na ito ay makakasama natin. Onel TV, Koy Moto Vlog, Mark Moto TV, Jinx Moto Vlog, Genlex Moto Vlog Program. Let me introduce to you the General Manager of X1R Philippines, Middle East and African Operations from X1R Global Limited, none other than Mr. Harold Neva.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for your time, especially those of the owners of motorcycle companies, and for those who are blogging this event, the media, and to everyone here. We're really glad that you can be a part of this really very memorable occasion, because we will be launching a revolutionary product that will benefit the whole motorcycle. My pleasure to introduce to you no less than the global CEO of X1R, who came to join us, Mr. Nigel McKenzie.
Why haven't you introduced a product for the motorbikes?
Most importantly, what is our motorbike formula, and how does it work, how to use it, and of course, does it work? So, question is, why now? The answer is, why not? Southeast Asia is absolutely addicted to motorcycles. There are more motorcycles in Southeast Asia than any other part of the world, with the exception of India. India has something like 283 million motorbikes. Sri Lanka, 3.4, Cambodia, 5 million, Philippines, 8 million. You can understand it, that this is a particularly big market. When you look at the Philippines, I saw a statistic today that said of the big four manufacturers, and the big four put 400,000 new bikes on the road in the first 3 months of this year. No, for the motorbike formula, we've made it slightly lighter. And the reason for that is motorbike engines tend to rev faster, and so the oil needs to get out the way. It utilizes the same liquid waxy ester as we use in the Kennedy space program at Cape Canaveral. It's certified space technology. It doesn't mean our product goes to space. It's certified for use in, it has been used in the space program. As I said, it's proven to penetrate into any ferrous surface, proven to reduce the coefficient of friction. You reduce the coefficient of friction, what are you doing? You're getting rid of the wasted energy. Wasted energy, the energy is expended. So what that means is you can either get more power or better fuel economy. How do you use it? It's really easy. You open the oil filler, you pour it in, you close your oil filler. Not exactly technical, is it? And the idea behind all our products is that they are easy to use. You can use it at any time, but obviously if you put it in when you service your bike, you're going to get the best results. 5% by volume. So 45-50 milliliter is big enough for any, is enough for these smaller bikes you see parked over here. They tend to be 0.85 to 0.12, or 1.2 of a liter of sump capacity. Put that in there, that's all you need to do. With the use of this product, there should be anywhere between a 5 and 15% increase in power. The after, the rev, like the before. And you see the level of separation. Top one's horsepower, the bottom one is torque.
And we bond into metal. Now, and then they will sort of drive this maybe 3 rounds over the compound, and then they will drain the oil. That's test run it, then they will drain the oil, and they will stay, then they will again drive around here without oil, and they will come back, and the motorbikes will be okay. Still, even without oil. Now, we are not saying that you don't need to use oil. What we're trying to prove is that X1R binds into the metal, it helps reduce friction, because what it does is actually reduces friction, because it even during cold starts help it, because it will make and smoothen the metal surfaces of your engine. Now those who would like to drive it among the bloggers, you can drive this, you can feel actually anyone who would like to volunteer to drive that?
Of course, X1R our motorbike formula, vitamins for your life.
Motorbike formula
increases the engine life, increases power, improves fuel economy, lowers operating temperature, reduces vibration.
I am inviting you and urging you to be safe because later on we have.
Iniikot muna nila dito, guys. So nandito tayo sa may Arca North. So, mamaya test run natin. Eh, ang good news.
Pwede siya.
Pwede siya, siya sa lower CC.
Yes, pwede siya sa lower CC.
So, orange. So, nakadalawang ikot na yung dalawang nilagyan ng X1R motorbike.
So, mamaya alam ko, i-drain muna yung oil after netong test ride. I-drain yung oil dun, tapos susubukan daw ulit.
So, ay, subukan daw namin mga motovloggers na i-test run kung siyempre, isipin nyo, di ba, dinrain nga yung, ano, yung langis. So, isipin nyo, masisira yung makina. So, siyempre, tulong ng X1R motorbike formula, subukan natin kung legit talaga na kahit tanggalin yung langis ng isang motor, aandar pa rin ng maayos yung, ano, yung motor. So, yung X1R motorbike formula is naka-increase siya, guys, na yung temperature, nakaka-cool down siya ng temperature din. Yung X1R din, nakaka-increase din siya ng power. So, syempre, galing din siyang NASA, guys. So, proven and tested na siya si X1R. Ito, pinapakilala ko to sa inyo, guys, lalo na sa mga lower CC, sa mga madalas sa nagmumotor sa labas, katulad ng mga taxi riders, mga Grab, mga Foodpanda, mga yan, mga Lalamove. Papakilala ko sa inyo itong product na to, itong X1R motorbike formula. Ayan, after matest run sa labas, guys, i-drain nyo yun yung langis.
Ano yan, Tuy? Pagka-drain ng langis, lalagyan ng...
Hindi na! Papanda rin.
Kanina nilagyan ng X1R motorbike formula. Then yung i-drain yung langis. Test run daw namin. Sige, kami naman susubok her kung aandar pa ng maayos yung motor. Kahit wala nang langis yung motor. Ayan, din-drain na yung ano. Din-drain na yung langis. Ito dito naman sa ano. Para sure na makikita nyo, din-drain yung langis. Hey guys, so wala nang langis yung motor.
Some of our vloggers, motor vloggers, pwede po kayong umangkas, ano, para mas maganda po yung pag-shoot natin ng mga vlogs natin.
Maririnig nyo, kahit 30
pwede
seconds.
Pwede kayong mag-volunteer.
Kailang at least 30 seconds. The usual yan, mamamatay na yung makina na
may tutunog na
yan, okay? So, mas lalo
mag-testing. Very hot afternoon.
Na. Ngayon, tinetest ride na ng dalawang member ng X1R. Itong dalawang motor na meron X1R kanina, nang walang langis. So, antayin natin sila dito kung makakarating talaga sila dito. Ayan, binibirit pa ni Kuya. Tayo nang tetest, guys. Oh. Ayan, scooter. Let's go! Smooth pa rin tong ano, motor ah. Syempre isipin mo eh. Ayo ya. Isipin nyo, guys, wala nang ano to ah, wala nang langis to, pero tumatakbo pa rin ng maayos yung motor. Tsaka napaka-smooth. Oh. Oh, ayan, gamit natin ngayon yung motor nang walang langis. So kanina nakita nyo din rin yung langis ng motor, and nilagyan muna pala ng X1R motorbike formula, tapos ayan, din rin yung engine. Then ngayon, sinusubukan natin yung motor ng walang langis. Andar pa rin, oh. Bilisan natin konti. Oh! Malupit! Astig, guys, astig! Grabe! Ayan, oh, maandar pa rin, umayos, oh. Oh, one hand lang ako. Solid, solid, napaka-solid. Maandar pa rin, oh. May interview tayo, guys.
Yung sumampa po kanina.
Si sir.
Let's go, sir!
Okay, Kuya Moto Vlog po. Yung tinest ride ko yung Muse 40 nang walang langis. Gamit syempre, nakalagay X1R motorbike formula. Napaka-smooth pa rin ang takbo ng engine ng motorcycle. Tapos sinubukan ko dito sa konting street.
mga nag 30 kph din, wala pa rin ano, wala pa rin tumutunog or hindi man namatay yung motor. Grabe na paasal na X1R.
Nagmamotor din ako. Pag may konting natitirang sa makina ng motor ko, nagbabago tunog. Ito nakita natin, dinrain niya na talaga.
Yes.
So, dapat niya medyo magbabago tunog niya, makaramdam ka ng mga maligas gas. Ako yung motor ko, konti na lang langis dahil nagbabawas na rin yung motor ko, nararamdaman ko yung ingay ng motor. Ito, wala nang langis, smooth pa rin ang ano, takbo. Maganda.
Okay yung performance niya, ang lakas ng bata, kahit wala siya langis. Hindi mo nararamdaman yung ano niya, yung pagkagahalgan ng ano niya, ng tining ng makina niya.
Yes. Yes, you guys heard kung ano po ba talaga ang use nitong X1R motorcycle formula. Dahil nga nakalagay dito, it reduces vibration. Of course, nabanggit nyo yan kanina. And of course, reduces engine noise. Ayan po yung talagang mga kinakailangan natin pag nagmomotor. Medyo maingay po talaga eh, no? So ito po, ang X1R motorbike formula ay isa po sa mga dapat natin gamitin to reduce all ng mga hindi po natin nagugustuhan whenever we are.
But again, thank you very much for coming. It was our joy to have you with us, and we are so glad that we could launch this with you around. Again, thank you very much. God bless you, everyone.
Thank you very much, Sir Harold.
Alright guys, so what's up? Ayan, pauwi na ako from dito sa may Arca, ano? Arca Yard Food Park dito sa may Valenzuela. So tapos na yung event ng ano, X1R Philippines. Thank you so much again, X1R Philippines. And congratulations sa syempre sa bagong product. So nagsisimula pa lang sila sa ano eh, sa X1R motorbike formula. Huwag kayo nag-aaway dyan. Ayan, pwede na kayo mag-pre-order sa akin. Mag-message lang kayo sa Facebook page. Ayan, napanood nyo naman kanina kung gaano ka effective yung X1R formula na nilagay kanina sa dalawang motor. Yung una nilagyan ng X1R motorbike formula, then tinest ride ng ilang beses, mga 3 beses, 4 beses hanggang sa kumapit yung mismo yung X1R. Then pagka kapit nun, dinrain naman yung langis ng motor, tapos inikot-ikot ulit. Eh, di ba nga mangyayari kapag naubusan ng langis yung motor, mga 30 seconds or ilang minutes, eh, mamatay na yung motor. Yung X1R na yun, hindi namatay. Grabe, napakasolid ng product nila. Sabi kasi nila, sa August pa daw, makakapag-distribute or dadating dito sa Philippines yung mismong product. Alright, so siguradong aabutan ako ng ulan nito guys. So thank you so much, and see you on the next vlog. Keep safe, Godspeed. Peace out. Yeah.